Hello, welcome to the 2012-2013 school year. We join Superintendent Morton Sherman today as he welcomes students and teachers back to school.
Leadership students are going to be out front in about 10 minutes greeting and cheering everybody on, welcoming them back. Sound good? Happy new school year. Welcome back, Titans. We're thrilled to have you back. We're happy to be back.
How are you?
Welcome to the 2012-2013 school year. You know, Alexandria City Public Schools have grown by over 2,000 students in the 4 years that I've been here as superintendent. We've changed in the numbers of students that we serve in free and reduced lunch. We've increased dramatically our English language learning students. And the demographics of our school division are more challenging and more wonderful than ever. We are truly the face of America. We are a school division that reflects the way America is going. And we know we have challenges as we have great opportunities, but I am so proud of our staff, proud of the effort they give on behalf of our students, proud of their achievements, proud of their work yet to be done. And so we sit here, or stand here actually, the first day of school in 2012 for all but our two modified calendar schools, knowing that this will be a breakthrough year. We have done all the right things, and we thank our mayor, our city council, our school board, and our community for your support. We thank you for having the smallest class sizes in Virginia, for having the smallest teacher loads of English and math teachers on the secondary level, for having counselor loads that are the envy of the country. We have done all of that and created the new curriculum, a teacher evaluation system. So much is in place, so much has been achieved, and we are seeing results. For those who want to be naysayers about public education, you need to visit T.C. Williams. You need to visit our schools and to see that we are a work in progress, achieving remarkable things on behalf of our students. I'm so excited, so pleased to be here for this school year, to be part of this remarkable city and this great school division.
I know the students are coming back very eager beavers to continue their education. It certainly has been a nice and pleasant, enjoyable summer, safe summer, albeit. But as I've been talking to some of the kids in the past couple of weeks, they said, I can't wait for school to start. So today is their day, and hopefully they'll enjoy it and have a wonderful school year.
Well, I'm the drum major in the band, and we're out here greeting the students. We got some songs, the fight song, cadences, stuff like that.
We are really excited about the first day. I think we're ready to go. We got our little first period lists in our hands, and when the kids come in, if they're confused, we can straighten them all out. We're just excited to have the kids back again. That's what we do, so it's good to have them back. So,
welcome to 2012-2013.
Senior year, you know, enjoy the moment, but, you know, still a lot of work to do, so we'll have some fun in June.
Oh, lots of exciting things. Opening day today in field hockey and volleyball tonight in the gym.
My name is Patricia Green. Have a nice day at school. That sound good?
Buses are showing up at 5. Traffic was a little heavy this morning, but overall it's doing pretty well.
Good morning, Minnie Howard, T.C. Williams students. We are so delighted that you're here for the first day of school. Would you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
Well, we have a new leader at Minnie Howard, Sarah Schaefer, who was principal last year at Hammond 3. We're delighted that she's decided to support us and move over here. And she has great history with us, a long time success rate as a principal and as a teacher. And we're absolutely confident she's going to continue the traditions of this school and take it even new heights, working with Mrs. Maxey, who's the overall principal, 9 through 12. But I'll tell you something that most people forget, and we kind of take for granted. This is the time, the only time in Alexandria when all the students come together. All of our eighth graders from all of our middle schools, our elementary kids come together in one place. So whoever designed that, the previous boards and superintendents who designed this coming together at Minnie Howard in 1993, I think, was Dr. Walsh was the first principal. It was a great idea. What we've done is extended a little bit. So what's really new is the extension of having our students take courses at the main campus, at King Street campus. Our ELL students and many of our band and journalism students go to TC to start the day and come back here. And of the nearly 700, 800 students we have here, over 300 go to King Street campus every day. We wish them a great year. We know that they're going to pick up on the many successes at the middle schools and do even a better job.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning. You guys know where you're going?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Wait, do you know where 225 is?
You're going to go around the corner and up the stairs.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
You're all set?
Hi, my name is Jenny Paul, and I teach biology here at Minnie Howard. I think it's important that they figure out where everything is in the classroom so they're comfortable with the classroom before they begin the school year.
You know, what's neat over here is that all of the students are the same grade level, and so everybody here is all focused on making sure that kids are going to have a great start to their high school experience. And it also that it's a neat family. Not that that's different, but it just is. It's really neat to be able to see that all of the kids are at the same age level and all kind of at that same jumping off spot for high school. It's really a neat place.
Students, at this time, we would like you to move to your Titan Time class. Again, ladies and gentlemen, we are so glad that you're here, and we know we're going to have an outstanding year.
So no, you know, this is a great place. It's an amazing place.
This is the start of a wonderful new school year. We're very excited to be here at Francis C. Hammond and have visited almost all of the schools today. Great start, Alexandria.
Hello, class.
Hello.
How are you all? Day going well?
Yeah.
Very good, very good.
We're at Hammond Middle School campus, where there are three middle schools, Hammond 1, 2, and 3. Two of those middle schools have brand new principals, Hammond 1 and Hammond 3. Hammond 2 has Mr. Jason Sutton, who continues as his as principal in his second year. And he's to be commended, as is the entire faculty over here at Hammond, for having great results. You know, this wonderful school sometimes gets overlooked with T.C. Williams and some of our other high-performing schools. But Hammond is doing extremely well. We're so proud of them, not just for the academic achievement, but for the environment they create for our students on the west side of town. If you get a chance to walk around this building and see all the work we've done here with new floors, new walls, and the new field being built outside, you can see why there's such enthusiasm, such excitement about this school year at Hammond Middle School campus.
What's different this year is just the energy. You know, the rising sixth grade is coming with a lot of energy. Everyone's happy to be here. We have energy from the school itself. It's a good feel this year.
Day went really well. All the kids are in all the classes, and they seem really happy to be here. Parents were excited. We're off to a really good start.
Well, today is my birthday, so it's an exciting day. Students made me cards, I've gotten flowers. It's been a wonderful start. Met quite a few, been to all the classrooms, all the different grade levels, had conversations with students and teachers. Well, it's been a good day so far. Can't get any better. Thank you.
It wasn't really a surprise, but it's always fun, the opening a year in a middle school where all the parents aren't sure if they're supposed to walk their kids to the classes or if they can drop them off. And so they're coached to give them a big hug and a kiss and let them go off into the middle school, this big, huge middle school.
Parents, because I'm very, very accustomed to high school. After 18 years of being in the high school, seeing parents come in and get teary and upset was kind of surprising. So needing that hug and that kiss and wanting to sit with them until the last second, that has been the biggest change for me. So that's interesting.
Interestingly, the kids have been getting nicer in general. Like they're a lot more caring about each other. It's kind of strange, you know. When I was in middle school, kids were a little bit mean to each other. And you know, over the years, this is my 17th year teaching or something like that, kids have just been getting nicer to each other over the past few years. So it's cool.
Today was a wonderful first day of school. Everything went just as smooth as we could ask for.
You know, Cora Kelly continues to set the standard for the rest of our school division. Here we are at one of the schools with the highest free and reduced lunch rate, lowest percentage of white students, and yet for 2 years in a row has some of the highest test scores. Now, SOLs are not everything. In fact, some of the SOLs are pretty mediocre tests, but they are a good indicator, so they're important but not sufficient. And here at Cora Kelly, we had a fifth grade teacher, Mr. Miner, who had over 95% of his students in fifth grade math pass the SOLs. It is a remarkable accomplishment, and it shows what I've been saying to all of our principals and to all of our teachers. It can be done. It can be done by great teaching with a remarkable curriculum, and this school is setting the stage with schools like Ramsey and a few others that are just marching ahead and setting new standards, new heights, and new accomplishments. We're so proud of this whole community.
Good morning, Dr. Sherman.
You guys ready to learn?
Yes.
Good. You make us proud. You know that? We all love Cora Kelly.
Good morning. Y'all
have a good year.
It's very much like me.
Did you do this?
I did. My artistic abilities are. I'm surprised I'm not the art teacher, but I'm waiting for the offer. So.
Morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How's everybody?
No. Good morning.
I have a question for you as a class. Who has, as a class, the best math teacher in all of Alexandria? Let's give him a standing ovation. Would you join me? Hannah! Hannah! No, it's you.
You are the best math students in Alexandria. Cora Kelly, right here. Yeah.